I know, Alice. I'll be back by 9, I promise. Talk to you later. Where did the email say the boss's office is again?
Lily Williams, is it?
Yes. You are?
I'm James Mitchell, the manager at this place.
Oh, yeah, I'm here for the interview.
Yes, I know. Come into my office. You will do nicely.
What?
Okay, first day on the job. Wonder what the payroll is.
Payroll?
Yeah, we aren't getting paid, right?
Hopefully. Just quit my job for this.
You had a job?
Yeah. Sure, it was a Wendy's job, but hey, it still had pay.
Wonder what the first job will be. Anyone wanna place bets?
Yeah, my bet is someone was bit by an alien spider and got alien powers.
Really? That's your guess?
Not the craziest thing.
Well, it sounds stupid.
Okay, while I admit an alien spider is kind of dumb, I think it's stupid to try and guess this in general.
Well, how about the alien experiences we've had in the past?
No, we already did that yesterday, and I still don't quite understand what happened there.
It's not important. Let's just start working. Lydia, go on a computer and scan for any unusual energy. Vivian, go to the vault and see if there's any stray aliens to mend. Peter, contain this.
What, a relaxation tape?
It's way more than that. Just make sure it's somewhere it can't leave or be heard.
On it, I guess? Wait, who made you the leader?
Says the doctor, plus the name tag on my desk.
Fair point.
How did the interview go?
It was great. It was really nice and I got the job.
Congratulations! I'm glad you're getting somewhere. Especially after, you know.
Yeah, I'm glad you got a new job too. Hey, why don't you and your new team pop by the mall later to have lunch? It's on me.
I'll have to check with them, but I'm down.
Great. See you then.
Hey guys, why don't we go to the new mall that opened up for lunch? My sister got a job there and wants to meet you guys.
Count me in.
Yeah, me too.
Sounds good. Better than what I was planning on having anyway.
What were you planning on doing for lunch?
All my family had in the fridge was an expired Lunchable. So...
All right, we'll go around noon. For now, back to work.
There's so much neon, it's hurting my eyes.
Don't bash the aesthetic. I think it's beautiful.
Very retro.
I do believe my sister is in the food court. Come on!
Oh, Alice! Hi!
Lily! How are you? These are my friends and co-workers, Vivian, Peter, and Lydia.
Hey!
What's up?
Nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too. We'll get some lunch, chat. And Alice, my boss wanted to chat with you after. Says he knows you.
Really? Who is he?
Oh, you'll see soon.
Ominous, but okay.
Let's go eat.
And then he jumps like 2 stories and survives.
What?
And when we got to the hospital, his dick was just gone, like ripped off.
Aw, gross. We're eating.
No, no, this is interesting. You said a Lego brick caused that?
Overall, I could 100% hack into the White House.
Really? You said all that in Morse code.
Yeah, so they don't know my secrets. Duh.
That's great. This food was good too.
Yeah, thank you for paying. You said your boss wanted to meet me?
Yeah, you guys wait here. I'll take you to him.
All right.
He's just in here.
All right. You good?
Yeah, of course I am. Just happy to get a job.
Yeah. Proud of you, sis.
Thanks, Alice.
Hello?
Why, hello there, Alice.
You! But...
Why don't you have a seat?
How are you here?
You might not want to shoot that gun.
Why shouldn't I? Your plan killed my parents.
I have this small infested with the Zygons. Shoot me, and you, and your friends, and your sister is dead.
I... What do you want?
Your cooperation.
What do you mean?
I get to stay here, and your sister is kept safe.
Where is she?
Oh, nowhere important. She is alive, though.
Give her back!
Don't be so pushy. You'll see her again. Just walk out the door. Leave with your friends. And never interfere with my work again, and we'll be just fine.
I... Promise me Lily will be okay.
I promise.
I... guess we have a deal.
Good. You can go now.
How did it go?
You disgust me.
I know.
We're leaving.
I'm not done with my pizza.
Now!
Okay? Alright, I'll be the first to say it. What was that about?
It was nothing.
Yeah, I don't buy it. What happened?
Nothing happened. I just had to leave.
No, I am calling bullshit on that one.
I'll be at my desk.
It's obvious she's hiding something. And if that something is trouble for us, then I'm getting to the bottom of it. You two want to investigate?
Yeah, man.
Count me in.
Alright, I'll go look into the history of the mall. Peter, look in the database. Find anything that could be related. Vivian, go to the mall and try to find some unnatural energy. Make sure Ellis doesn't see us.
Alright, let's do this.
This should be easy.
Not sure how this works, but hey, shouldn't be too hard. I mean, there isn't too many buttons. Is this even in English? Oh, 8,000? Wait, no. 90,000? Don't really know what this means, but I should probably report it to Lydia.
I told Alice not to interfere. I fucking told her!
What should we do?
Get her and assimilate her!
Yes, sir. And the others?
Lure them to me. I'll kill them myself.
Yes, sir.
Alright, Alice. Where is her file? Aha, here it is! Oh wait, goddammit. It's all redacted.
Find anything?
Not yet. Everything I think is relevant has been blocked out with a black Sharpie.
I got something.
What did you find?
Well, I was using the scanner thingy, and while walking around 90,000 or whatever GI is as a unit, is shot up.
90,000?
Yeah. Is that bad?
That's so much radiation. It's usually 10 GY or higher to kill you in hours. How have we not died?
I don't know.
What could even create that kind of energy?
Something tells me we're gonna have to investigate.
Yeah, but that's later. It's getting late.
You guys cloak out for the night. I'm gonna check on Alice.
Alright, good night.
Night!
Let's hope she's in a more talkative mood. Alice, you okay?
Go away!
What's wrong?
It's nothing! Just got, I don't know, onions in my eyes or some shit.
I know that's not true. What's up?
I can't say.
Why?
For my sister's sake, I can't.
I promise I won't tell the others.
Fine. My sister's kidnapped.
Wait, what? We just saw her.
That wasn't her. That was a shape-shifting alien.
Wait, go back to the beginning.
When I first met the Doctor, he was trapped by these creatures. Zygons, they're called. They shapeshift. And they turned into me and Lily's parents. Killing my real ones. Now they're back. And they have Lily. And the mall is their base. And I can't do anything. Or else she'll die.
Oh. Oh no.
She's all I have left of family. I can't let them hurt her.
They won't. I promise.
How do you know?
I just do. You have to trust me. You have to trust us.
Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. I couldn't say this earlier.
I understand. We'll get your sister back. For now, let's get home. We'll all regroup in the morning.
Okay. Thank you.
No problem.
It's so cold.
It's about to be even colder.
What?
That was easy. Switch to Ellis and meet Torchwood in the morning.
Yes, sir. They won't know
what's coming.
Morning.
Hey, find anything about Ellis?
Yeah, she's going to be more open with us. We're gonna take down the mall.
Oh, that's good. Wonder where she is.
Oh, hey guys.
Ellis, we were just talking about you.
Oh, really? What about?
About last night?
Oh, yeah. Last night was such a wonderful night, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, really? Why?
Do you not remember?
No. Hey, why don't we grab lunch where my sister works? My treat.
We probably shouldn't, due to all the radiation from it.
What radiation?
90,000 GY. I'm surprised we even stepped foot in there.
I'm sure we'll be fine. We'll chat with Lily, have some pizza. It'll be great!
Ellis!
Peter! Why did you do that?
Relax, that wasn't Ellis.
The fuck you mean that isn't her brains all over us?
Watch.
What the fuck?
I got a lot to explain, but for now we need to infiltrate the mall. Ellis is in trouble.
What the... Where am I?
Alice?
Lily? Is that really you?
Yes! They're back! Those creatures you told me about are back!
I know. I was kidnapped by your duplicate.
What are we gonna do?
I'm not sure, but I've got some friends on the case.
Wait. I've got an idea.
What is it?
More than likely, she still has her phone. I can locate it with mine if she does. Got it. Peter and Vivian, you two go for Ellis. I'll look and shut down the mall.
On it. Let's go.
Well, let's do this. What the? What happened here?
Just some pest control.
What the hell?
If you shoot me, Ellis will die.
What's going on here?
Why don't I show you?
Ellis should be down here.
Alright, what's the plan?
We'll sneak down, do a triple backflip, and knock out a few Zygons, kick down the door cell, and escape with Ellis.
What about a plan that we can actually do?
We go down and get them out.
Fair enough. Empty. Just great. Ellis should be behind this door. Ellis, you there?
Are those your friends?
Yeah. Yeah, we're here!
Okay, stand back! Hold on, I got this. You wanna give it a go?
Yeah.
Show off.
Ellis!
How did you find us?
They were stupid and didn't take your phone off, so we tracked that.
That's good. Thank you, guys. Really. Where's Lydia?
At the mall. There's a lot of radiation there, and she's trying to shut it down.
Well then, we better go help her. Oh, and this is my sister. My real one this time.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Alright, let's go!
Take a look at my handiwork.
Oh my god, is that?
It's a bomb. A bomb that will drill to the core of the planet and below.
Then what's with the radiation? How is it contained?
Using some of my species' technology, I infuse this bomb with gamma radiation, and contain it using some Time Lord technology that is still from this blonde lord with a sonic ring. Don't think he ever noticed.
And why do this all? Why destroy the planet?
To rebuild it. As the new Zygor.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
What?
Stand down, Mr. Mitchell.
Well, I didn't intend you to escape. I have a remedy for this. The bomb has been activated. You only have a few minutes until this world is gone, and Zygor rises.
But you won't be able to see if it does. Lydia, work on defusing the bomb. Vivian, find any survivors and help them evacuate. Peter, help Lydia. I'll help Vivian.
On it.
Will do.
Stop the drill manually.
How?
Anything in the room. I'm focusing on defusing the bomb.
Alright, toy lightsaber, web shooter, sonic screwdriver. Wait, that could work if it's real. Whoa, wonder who he stole that from.
Hand it here, that could be useful.
Any survivors on your end?
No.
I think I see one!
Lily? I thought I told you to wait in the car!
Well, I can't just leave you here to risk dying.
Vivian, help the person she's pointing to. I'm getting you out of here.
Yes, ma'am. Are you okay, sir?
Yeah. Where's Samantha?
I'll try to find her, but First, we're getting you out of here.
Okay.
We only got a minute before it blows up.
Why don't we use the screwdriver on the bomb? Crap. Peter, hold down this button, please. Now I've just gotta reverse the polarity of the neutron flow. Put Disney Cement into the bomb's operating system. And now we should be... done!
You did it!
I did, didn't I?
Yeah, great job!
I mean, you helped a little too.
Yeah, but Chiyu did more. Keeping the screwdriver though. Let's meet back with the group.
Yeah, though I'm probably gonna clock off for the night after this.
Finally got Lily to forget all that with a weird slug. Plus, got her a new job at a movie theater. So that's good.
Cool. Wait, why don't you just hire her here?
Too dangerous. I don't know what I'd do if she died on my watch.
That's fair. Some guy in a trench coat brought me envelopes for everyone when getting to work today. Called himself a captain. Anyways, here you all go.
It's our paycheck. So this is a real job. Wonder how much we're getting paid to do this.
Yeah, I wonder. Whoa, that is a lot of zeros.
I didn't even know that number was possible. And this, every week?
This is enough to pay for a mansion. Or at least a really good quality Wii.
Yeah. Welp, time to get back to work. Been hearing stuff about evil TV companies, demons in the woods, etc. We got our work cut out for us. So best get going.
On it.
Yep, count me in.
I got a few things here I need to do, but yeah, I'll check some of them out.
Good. Let's do this, team.